This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Gisborne District or Gisborne Region Māori, Te Tai Rāwhiti is an area of northeastern New Zealand governed by the Gisborne District Council. It is named after its largest settlement, the city of Gisborne. It is also known as the East Coast Region, although it is often divided into the East Coast proper, also known as East Cape, north of the city, and Poverty Bay. The area including and surrounding the city, the region is also sometimes referred to as the East Cape, although that also refers specifically to the promontory at the northeastern extremity. More recently, it has been called Eastland, although that can also include Opotiki in the eastern Bay of Plenty to the northwest, and Wairoa to the south. Its Maori name, Te Tai Rāwhiti, means the coast of the sunrise, reflecting the fact that it is the first part of the New Zealand mainland to see the sun rise. Contents 1. Geography 2. Government 3. Economy 4. Climate 5. Demographics 6. 2007 earthquake 7. Sport 8. See also 9. References 10. External links. Geography. The district is located in the northeastern corner of the North Island. It ranges from the Farirata Hills in the south, which divide it from the Wairoa District in the Hawke's Bay region, to Lawton Point in the north. The western boundary runs along the Rockamara Range, which separates it from the Opotiki District in the southwest. Its boundary runs along the western edge of Te Uriwira National Park. It is sparsely inhabited and isolated, with small settlements mainly clinging to small bays along the eastern shore, including Tokomaru Bay and Tolaga Bay. Its population is 47,900 June 2016. 3/4 of the population 36,100 June 2016 lives in the city of Gisborne. No other settlement has a population of over 1,000. The largest other settlements are the towns of Tolaga Bay and Ruatoria, each with populations of over 800 in 2001. Inland, the land is rough, predominantly forested, hill country. A spine of rough ridges dominates the center of the region, culminating in the impressive bulk of the 1,752 meters Mount Hikurangi and Waiapu Valley in the region's northeast. This mountain is the fifth highest mountain in the North Island, and the highest that is not a volcano, regarded as sacred by the Maori. There is some justification to the claims that this is the first mountain to see the sun in summer. The region's population has higher than the national average proportion of Maori, over 50% in some areas, and still maintains strong ties to both Maori tradition and the IWI and Marae structure. The predominant IWI are Ngāti Poru, Rongafakata, Gai Tamanuhiri, Te Aitanga. A Mahaki government. Gisborne District Council is a unitary territorial authority, which means that it performs the functions of a regional council as well as those of a territorial authority, a district or city. It includes a mayor, 14 elected councillors, an appointed chief executive officer, 4 department managers, and approximately 250 staff. Its headquarters are in the city of Gisborne. The area it governs is constituted as both the Gisborne District and the Gisborne Region. Gisborne District Council was created as part of a major nationwide reform of local government in 1989. It replaced the councils of Gisborne City, Cook County, Waiapu County and Waikohu County, East Cape United Council, East Cape Catchment Board and Regional Water Board, East Coast Pest Destruction Board, 2 harbour boards, and several noxious plants authorities and recreation reserve boards. It was the only unitary authority in New Zealand until 3. Others were created in 1992. Economy. The sub-national GDP of the Gisborne region was estimated at US$1,031 billion in 2003, 1% of New Zealand's national GDP. Climate. The region is sheltered by high country to the west and has a dry, sunny climate. It has a yearly average of 2,200 sunshine hours. The annual rainfall varies from about 1,000 mm near the coast to over 2,500 mm in higher inland country. Climate data for Gisborne month: January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year average: high degree C, degree F 249, decillion 768, nonillion 242, octillion 756, septillion 226, sextillion 727, quintillion 199, quadrillion 678, trillion 171, billion 628, million 147,585. 141 duodecillion 574 undecillion 149 decillion 588 nonillion 168 octillion 622 septillion 190 sextillion 662 quintillion 213 quadrillion 703 trillion 233 billion 739 million 195671 average low degree C degree F 136 million 565100 36. 565 122 54 96 493 69 444 53 415 46 403 54 417 68 442 86 475 105. 509 123 541 91 484 average precipitation m inches 54 213 78 307 99 39 103 406 97 382 125 492 119 469 93 366 101 398 63 248 65 256 67 264 1050 4134 source, NIWA Climate Data Demographics Historical Population of Gisborne District. Census POP plus or minus percent 1986 45,758, 1991 44,361 minus 32% 1996 45,962 36% 2001 43,971 minus 45% 2006 44,463 11%. 2013 43,656 minus 18% Gisborne District had a population of 43,656 according to the 2013 census. This is a decrease of 807, or 18%. Since the 2006 census, there were 16,185 occupied dwellings, 1,824 unoccupied dwellings, and 51 dwellings under construction of the residential population, 21,093 percent were male compared to 487% nationally, and 22,560 517% were female, compared to 513% nationally. The city had a median age of 370 years, 10 years below the national median age of 380 years. People aged 65 and over made up 140% of the population, compared to 143% nationally, and people under 15 years made up 246%, compared to 204% nationally. People aged between 15 and 24 made up approximately 127% of the city's residential population. Gisborne's ethnicity is made up of national figures in brackets, 561% European, 740%, 451% Maori, 149%, 22% Asian, 118%, 35% Pacific Islanders, 74%, 04% Middle Eastern, Latin American or African, 12%, 14% New Zealanders, 16%, and 0.05% other. 0.1% Gisborne had an unemployment rate of 94% of people 15 years and over, compared to 74% nationally. The median annual income of all people 15 years and over was $24,400, compared to $28,500 nationally. Of those, 419% earned under $20,000, compared to 382% nationally, while 196% earned over $50,000, compared to 267% nationally. Gisborne has the smallest percentage of population born overseas at 97%, compared to 252% for New Zealand as a whole. The highest of these are British, totaling 1,335 or 31% of the population. Furthermore, 730% of the population could speak in one language only, 162% in two languages, and 11% in three or more languages. 2007 earthquake. A map of population density in the Gisborne region at the 2006 census. Main article, 2007 Gisborne earthquake at 8:55 p.m. NZDT on the 20th of December 2007. The Gisborne region was hit by an earthquake of Richter magnitude 68, centered in the Hikurangi Trench, 50. List of Marae in the Gisborne District. List of schools in the Gisborne District. References. ABC Subnational Population Estimates, at 30 June 2016. Provisional Statistics New Zealand, 21 October 2016. Retrieved 21 October 2016. Carat ABCDEF 2013 Census Tables About a Place, Gisborne District Statistics New Zealand retrieved 1 February 2016. Zealand Wikimedia Commons has media related to Gisborne Region Gisborne District Council Tourism Eastland VE Regions of New Zealand North Island Northland Auckland Waikato Bay of Plenty Gisborne Hawke's Bay Taranaki Manawatu Whanganui Wellington South Island Tasman Marlborough Nelson West Coast Canterbury Otago Southland governed by a unitary authority rather than a regional council VE Territorial Authorities of New Zealand Cities Auckland Hamilton Tauranga Napier Palmerston North Porirua Upper Hutt Lower Hutt Wellington Nelson Christchurch Dunedin Invercargill Districts North Island Far North Whangarei Kaipara Thames Coromandel Hauraki Waikato Matamata Piako Waipa South Waikato Otorowanga Rotorua Waitomo Taupo Western Bay of Plenty Whakatane Kawarau Opotiki Gisborne Wairoa Hastings Central Hawke's Bay New Plymouth Stratford South Taranaki Ruapehu Whanganui Rangitikii Manawatu Tararua Harowhanua Kapiti Coast Masterton Carterton South Wairarapa South Island Tasman Marlborough Buller Grey Westland Kaikoura Hurunui Waimakariri Selwyn. Ashburton Timaru Mackenzie Waimati Waitaki Queenstown Lakes Central Otago Clutha Gore Southland Other Chatham Islands Territories Tokelau Ross Dependency Associated States Cook Islands Niue. Authorities in italics are unitary authorities coordinates, 38 degrees 39 S 178 degrees 00 E, 38,650 degrees south 178,000 degrees east, minus 38,650, 178,000.